Imagine that you're returning home in the evening with the hope to have a nice warm bath and a chat with your loved one. You're almost home, searching for the keys in your bag, when suddenly, you realize that there are no keys in your bag. You search more intensively, but your fingers cannot find anything cold or metal among your stuff. The door lock is clicking. It's your husband. He lets you in and gives you a warm hug. While you're rambling on about the lost keys, he's hustling in the bedroom. You're going to the kitchen to grab a bite. When you're back in the hall, he's standing there with your keys gleaming in his hands. Honey, these keys? Where do your thoughts fly? They were in your bag next to your purse. Oh, dear, you've been so absent-minded lately. Yes, this was a gaslighting. Gaslighting, a term that became popular after the 1944 movie Gaslight, in which a husband slowly makes his wife think she's going crazy through a long game of deceptions.
Ah, because you would go out tonight, the whole of London knows it. If I could only get inside that brain of yours and understand what makes you do these crazy, twisted things.
Gregory, are you trying to tell me I'm insane?
It's an insidious form of psychological abuse. It's an intricate web of lies woven to break down one partner's sense of self-worth and the perception of what is real. The purpose behind gaslighting is to make you question your own memories and perception of reality. The technique is widely used among abusers as it lets them gain control over their victims. Some examples of common gaslighting tactics include countering. This tactic involves an abusive person questioning someone's memory of events, even though they have remembered them correctly. Withholding. This describes someone who pretends not to understand something or who refuses to listen. Forgetting. This involves an abusive person pretending they have forgotten something or denying that something happened. Trivializing. This refers to an abusive person making someone's concerns or feelings seem unimportant or irrational. In abusive relationships, gaslighting often occurs gradually. Initially, a person may not seem abusive, but over time they may use statements such as, "You are wrong. You never remember things correctly. You are imagining things. Stop overreacting," or "You are too sensitive. I do not know what you're talking about. I do not understand. You're just trying to confuse me." Victims of gaslighting should remember there are ways out of these situations. Try these steps to start turning things around. Write down incidents that felt manipulative, voice memos. Recording incidents with a cell phone or other device can help keep track. Photographs. Taking photographs provides someone with visual proof. Talk to the person doing the gaslighting, staying aware of the tactics. Know the emotional triggers the partner uses. Remember, the long-term effects of gaslighting may include anxiety, depression, trauma, and low self-esteem. If a person believes their partner is gaslighting them, they can take steps to record evidence and seek help from domestic abuse organizations. Remember that you are not to blame for what you are experiencing, but with counseling, you can learn how to make healthy choices and set boundaries with the person who engages in gaslighting. Or you can reach a place where you feel ready to move on from the relationship.